Our body is a complex machine, and the fuel it needs comes in the form of different nutrients. Let's take a closer look at what each of these nutrients, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals, actually does for us. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are the body's primary source of energy. They fuel various bodily functions and are particularly important for providing energy to the brain and muscles. Carbohydrates are especially found in grains, but they are also present in foods like fruits, vegetables, and legumes. Proteins. Proteins are essential for growth, repair, and maintenance of body tissues. They play a crucial role in building muscles and immune system components. Protein-rich foods include meat, fish, dairy, legumes, nuts, and seeds. Fats. Healthy fats, such as those found in nuts, seeds, avocados, and extra virgin olive oil, are important for brain health, keeping our bodies warm, and overall function, but need to be consumed in small quantities. Sweets, pastries, and salted snacks are unhealthy and should be consumed occasionally. Vitamins. Vitamins are organic compounds that support various bodily processes. They help with immune function, bone health, because vitamin D helps absorb calcium, blood clotting, and more. Vitamins are typically obtained from a diverse diet that includes fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins. Minerals. Minerals are inorganic elements crucial for various bodily processes. Calcium is essential for bone health. Iron is necessary for oxygen transport in blood, and potassium helps maintain fluid balance and nerve function. Minerals are found in foods like dairy products, leafy greens, nuts, and lean meats. In essence, what we eat directly influences how our body functions. Carbohydrates keep us energized, proteins help with growth and repair, healthy fats support our brain, while vitamins and minerals ensure our various bodily processes run smoothly. So, the next time you sit down for a meal, remember that you are not just eating, you are providing your body with the tools it needs to thrive.